No, no, no. What are you doing? Keep playing. Keep playing. Keep playing. Come on.
What's up, dude?
Been really just hanging around.
So, what are you doing here? Just chilling here?
I don't got anywhere else to go, so...
No?
Yeah, not too bad, man. Not too bad. Better than that low-life trash that's in there, man. I'm telling you that. I can't believe you're not in there. On that stage. Yeah, listen, though, man. I might have a pretty big opportunity for you here, if you want to... Bear with me on this.
Yeah, anything.
Well, you see, I'm a talent scout, and I got this little opportunity that, you know, I auditioned with some executives for some record company. You know, if you wanna tag along, man, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Best thing I've seen tonight.
Yeah. Thank you so much. That'd be great.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
All right, kid. Go home. Get some rest. Sunday at 8:00, the Peters Center. All right.
Yeah. Home.
You got a home, kid?
No.
Let's go. Come on. Right now. Let's go. Come on. Come with me.
No, I can't.
Let's go. Let's go, buddy. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Gotta be a star. Take another side. Trust me.
So, yeah. That's me there with the guitar. So, here's my story.
Now listen, kid, you can stay here for the night, but that's it, all right? Now listen, don't steal nothing, don't take nothing. The missus is gone for the weekend, and she comes home and she's anything out of place, anything at all, she got my head on the mantle, all right? All right, man, you got pillows around here, you got blankets over there, all right? Have a nice night, buddy. You're gonna be a star, kid.
So yeah, I don't know too much about this guy. But couches are a rare thing to come by. You know, I might go talk to my brother tomorrow. He'll know what to say.
Hey, what's going on, man?
How you doing?
Dude, I haven't seen you in a while.
I know, it's been a while, man.
It's been too long.
Come here. Yeah, I got a thing lined up, too.
You got a job, man. That's cool. You're going to start making some money.
Well, not exactly. I got I have an audition coming up, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
With some big executives and...
Yeah, with your music stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool, dude. That's cool. That's real cool. Yeah, like I said, you know, that's your dreams. You gotta chase those, right?
Yeah.
Just, you've been chasing for a while, man. It's just...
Listen, man, I know that you want this and everything. It's just... It's like you don't live in the real world. I don't know, man. Ever since Mom left and we moved out and Dad kind of did what Dad did, it's just... At some point, you gotta realize that this is life, and you can't just go around living in some fantasy world.
You know what? I've spent my life. I've had jobs, okay? I've tried jobs.
Yeah, you tried.
And nothing's worked out. Nothing has ever worked
out. Nothing's ever worked out because you've never let it work out. Because you don't care.
It's not what I want to do. Do you think I want to spend the rest of my life...
Do you think life is what you want to do? Wake up! Because you can go sit around on the streets all day, acting like some tragic, traveling musician, genius,
where you can get into life for real. Because you have an opportunity.
What? Okay. Music's the only thing that's ever been important to my life. It's the one thing I've wanted to go out and do. I've had jobs. Like I said, nothing has worked out. I've been fired. I've quit. I don't enjoy it. I do not want to spend the rest of my life in some office settling with some crappy job that I'm going to have to, what, deal with for the rest of my life? Because that's life.
That is life. Life is crap, and life is repetitive, and it goes over and over again. And life is not some movie or some storybook where some magic fairy comes along and makes you famous.
How do you know?
Because I'm living in it, and you're not!
Look, I know it's hard. Mom's gone. Since Dad's been the way he is. But this is what I want to do. I've never wanted to do anything else more in my life. And I have this opportunity. I have this audition. I have this chance.
Yeah, and
why
had,
not take it?
Because you've had chances before, Larkin, and nothing's ever happened. So you know what? You keep on dreaming. Do it. But I'm done. I'm done caring. I'm done staying up at night wondering where you are or where you're sleeping or what you're getting into.
I didn't ask for that. I didn't ask for you to be wondering where I am all the time.
I am your brother. You know what? Listen, go to your audition, go get magically famous on your little storybook adventure. It's fine. But don't ever. Don't ever say I didn't try.
He's wrong. I know he's wrong. And one day he'll come to realize that. Tomorrow's the day. Looks like this will be the last time I'll be sleeping on the streets. And this is me being really, really stupid. So I did what I always did. I started running. So the audition's in 2 hours. And I don't have a guitar. But there's one guy in the world that I know that owes me something. And it's about time for him to pay up. Turns out that Dad wasn't home. Life isn't a movie after all. I still took the guitar.
What is wrong with you? What is wrong with you? I gave you a shot, kid. I gave you a shot. And what did you do? You showed up a half hour late. A half hour! These guys aren't amateurs over here. They're not rookies. They're the real deal. The real thing. And you're showing up here like it's some amateur hour, like you're some homeless punk, and you can't even get in there on time. What is wrong with you?
I...
What? You what? Huh? You got some more excuses for me or what? Are you gonna go in there and play, or are you gonna stay out here and be more late? What is wrong with you? Come on, kid. Come on.
I can still get you in there. I still got you in there, but you really, really need to kill this, okay? This is, it's time. It's go time, buddy. You gotta get going. Come on. Listen, kid. This isn't just your last shot, all right? I got no more clients left. You're the last one, all right? You're the last thing I got. And it's not just this, all right? It's just not just this. My whole life is tumbling down, all right? My wife, she think about going. I got nothing left, okay? This is my last shot. This is your last shot, and we're together on this, okay? We can't be fighting about this stuff, but if this doesn't work out for me, and I know this is so selfish and it's so awful, but I'm done after this if you don't work out, all right? And I just don't know what to do if it doesn't work, and it's just frustrating with everything, and I just really, really need you to come through for me, man. Listen, kid. You're one of the most talented people I've ever met, all right? And I know you have it in me. That's why I picked you for this. I know you have it. But it's time for you to show everybody else that you have it too.
Jones?
Mr. Walters?
He better be as good as you say he is.
Don't worry, he is.
Let's see what he got.
So yeah, this is me, Larkin, a kid living in fantasy land, but hey, I like it here. Man, I won't lie, I thought this was my shot. That those guys in there would hear me and think, wow. Truth is, I'm just not that good. Lennon once wrote about a nowhere man. That's what I feel like now, the nowhere man. Like I don't have a place. Does a train wake a sleeping man? I guess we'll find out, because I'm so, so tired. Turns out the trains are very, very loud. I'm on one now. You know, I've come to realize something. I have nothing. No money, no job, no family, no love, no talent, no goals. But maybe, just maybe, I have something that few others do have, and that's nothing. Nothing to hold me back, nothing to limit me, nothing to ever use as an excuse. That's why I'm on this train. I don't know where it goes or what I'm gonna do when I get there. But I know that I'm going. And I do have some things. I have my guitar. I have life. And that is so very, very important.